What is up, everybody? Why did I pause so long? Yo, what is up, y'all? Y'all, what is up? Up of the y'all? I don't know what I'm talking about. Look, y'all see on the screen. Look, it's been... Y'all might not realize it because we be uploading daily every single day. Go ahead and click the subscribe button. That sounds so corny. That just sounds like, bro, I hate saying this every time because it sounds like I'm begging. I ain't trying to beg. But at least help a dude out, you know what I mean? We almost at 400, you know what I'm saying? Almost at 400, you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get to... Let's, bro. I know it's unrealistic, but then get it again. It could be realistic. Get me to 1,000. And I guarantee you, we gonna get lit. I guarantee you. Get me to 1,000. I guarantee you we gonna get lit. If not, then, I don't know. Look, it's December. It's December. You know what I'm saying? Christmas time, winter time. My favorite time of the year. Hopefully y'all's favorite time. Hopefully. I mean, it don't have to be. I'm not forcing you, but you know what I'm saying? This is the best time of the year, you know, for a lot of reasons. If you know. You know what I'm saying? But look. I gotta say, yes, I will be participating in this. What do you call it? Vlog. We already been doing this, bro. Every single day. Uploading every single day. We've been doing this. So this is no different. So, you know, expect a video every single day like we've been doing, like regularly. But January come January, you know, a lot of things is going to be changing. You know what I'm saying? Expect that. Not drastically. But just know that I got some other things in the works. I have a whole other channel that I have not touched in like 5-6 months. Six months now. Since we started on this one, you know what I mean? So I got some music that I need to put up because I got a bunch of bangers and I'm tired of holding them. So I gotta hold them. I gotta put them out. Put them out. But we're not here, neither here for me or anything. You know what I'm saying? Look, y'all see on the screen the Stokes. Now if you don't know who the Stokes are, which I doubt you don't, because if you don't, then this is kind of crazy. I mean, like, I think everybody and their mother knows Reptilia. If you don't know Reptilia, you need to grow up. I just don't know what to tell you. I honestly just don't know what to tell you. But look, this is the Stokes. I love the Stokes. If for those that don't know, you know what I'm saying? You know, prior to me getting into rap, I was into a lot of, like, you know, rock. And, you know, the genres of rock, subgenres, whatever you're saying, you know, indie, grunge, metal, core, all that, you know what I'm saying? I was into all that way before I was into rap. Big shocker, yeah, look at the skin. You'd be surprised, but like, look, that's besides the point. I know, I'm not going to take it there, but look, I love the Stokes just as much as everybody. Please don't sit up here trying to make me name what my favorite song is, because we don't got time for all that, you know what I'm saying? Just though I do like the Stokes, I was definitely like, I love indie, you know what I'm saying? Like, let's just get into it, bro. Hopefully, most likely this might get blocked though, because I'm gonna be honest with y'all, this might get blocked, so y'all might not even see this. If y'all do see this, you know, it is what it is. Also, y'all need to go watch that Playboi Carti flex up video with, yeah. I did my best on that, bro. I know I tried my best, bro. I don't know how everybody else is able to get away with it, but when it comes to me, I can't, you know what I'm saying? But I can't do nothing about it. Let's get into it, bro. You said, how you gonna react when you got no headphones? I got headphones. Y'all know my trusty dandy headphones. And my light is on in my freaking whatchamacallit. And I don't feel like getting up. And now my thing is stuck. Not my thing, but you know my this is just horrible. My why, whatever. Y'all don't care. Get into the video, dude. Come on, bro. Like I said, once again, hopefully this doesn't get blocked, but I'm pretty sure it is because, you know, it's the Stokes. The Strokes. Yeah, know what I mean. Most likely it's going to get blocked, bro. But if it doesn't, then if you see it, then, you know, hey, how y'all doing? What's up? I mean, you had no chance there, bro. You had no chance. It's a whole robot. I mean, iRobot. But I definitely, hopefully, I hope y'all sell them jerseys, bro. Those look clean. I kind of want one. Don't really watch baseball. I really resent it. Really resent and don't like baseball for personal reasons, which we're not going to get into. But you know what I'm saying? I know y'all don't care.
We can't help it if we are a problem. We are trying. Think of me when you think of her, but then it don't make sense when you're trying hard to do the right thing.
I like how y'all showed a boxing thing after we got the Jake Paul and Nate. You know, I'm not gonna even mention it. Look, shout out Nate Robinson, bro. You know what I mean? Yeah. You know what it is, bro. You know. Gotta just take that L, man. You just gotta take that L, bro. Gotta take that L. I mean, I already knew that Jake Paul was going to win. I think I said that in one of my other videos. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I was rooting for Nate because of, you know. Yeah. You know. You know, you know. I'm not going to even sit up here and try to say all that. But he did get knocked the hell out, though.
You don't know how you could ever complain, because you are confused, because you want me to, but then you want me to do the same as you. But I know you think of me when you think of her, but then it don't make sense when you're trying out to do the right thing, but with a recompense. And then you did something wrong, you said it was great, and now you don't know how.
I'm definitely suing the hell out of that robot, bro. You know what I'm saying? That could have really, you know what I'm saying, took out my shoulder, took out my, my shoulder lean, you know what I'm saying? My clavicle, my This man vocals, man. Damn, they got their ass. They scored one home run versus 56. Why y'all even trying? Dang. I like the baseball. What are those jackets? What are those, like, shirts or bat? What? Y'all know what I'm talking about. I like the baseball shirts, jackets, whatever y'all want to call them. Whatever. Shirt jackets, whatever. Cardigans, whatever. Obviously. Amazing fire, obviously. The adults are talking. I didn't even tell y'all what the title of the song was. I mean, y'all can see it on the screen. I mean, like, why do I need to say the title? Clearly, obviously amazing. I don't know why the hell they were celebrating when they only scored one, you know, home run. I mean, y'all were down 55 points. y'all still down 55 points. I don't get it. But look, I mean, I guess the moral of the story is, you know, celebrate the small victories, you know? I guess, I don't know, you know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Strokes, though, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, legendary band, you know what I'm saying? Obviously. They were a part of all of our a lot of our childhoods, you know what I mean? Like, you heard at least one of their songs before. Well, at least one of them, if not, you know what I'm saying? Probably behind, like, you know, some movies. Like, if you watch some movies, you heard their song before. You heard at least one of their songs before. But look, I hope y'all enjoy. Leave a like, comment, subscribe, click the notification bell to be notified when uploading a video. Looking ass. But for real though, you know, go ahead, you know, help me out. You know what I'm saying? Let's get 1,000. Let's go ahead and get that small number. You know what I'm saying? I don't really be saying this that much, but you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be grinding very heavy. Like, I'm gonna give it my all this December, bro. This December, I'm going Ultra Instinct. We're going crazy. All right? We're going crazy. Ultra Instinct. Yeah. I was trying to think of something else, but then look. Most likely, though, this might get blocked. But if it don't get blocked, once again, love this up. I love y'all. Go ahead and follow me on Twitch and Instagram just because, you know, it'll help me out. You know what I'm saying? I want to talk to y'all. I know I've been receiving a lot of messages. I have been trying to stay off. I mean, I've been staying off my phone. I'm like, look, I'm not really good at the, you know what I'm saying? I'm still new to this, you know what I'm saying? So I appreciate all the messages. I see them. I'm going to take some time. I'm going to take some time out of my day. I've just been hella busy. Just really busy. Plus, it's post-Thanksgiving, you know what I'm saying? Pre-Christmas. Y'all know that the whole time situation is just like messed up. You know what I'm saying? I got a lot of, I'm doing a lot of things. You know what I'm saying? My sleep schedule messed up. So, you know what I'm saying? Look, I'm gonna handle it. I'm gonna handle it though. I appreciate it. Trust me, I will get to y'all messages. Don't worry about it. But look, I love y'all. Thank y'all for coming through, supporting the kid. I love y'all for real. I really do. I really mess with y'all heavy. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to the Strokes. I'm out, Diddy.
I'm good.